So I grew from colt to stallion, as wild and reckless as thunder over the land, racing with the eagle, soaring with the wind, flying. There were times I believed I could. Like my father before me, I became leader of the Cimarron herd. And with that honor came responsibility.